Hi, I am Marina Webster, a medical doctor and the author of the books How to Heal Using Intuitive Healing and the Secret Energy of Your Body. I am an empath. Empath is a person who absorbs energy of others. I used to suffer from my sensitivity as a child, and my parents always get me to get a thicker skin or call me too sensitive. I could never tolerate crowds and felt depleted after after spending time in a crowded places. My health and well-being improved when I discovered intuitive healing. Intuitive healing is when you use your own intuition to heal yourself. Everybody can use intuitive healing because everybody has intuition. And if you are an empath, you are tuned to your intuition more than other people. How do you know that you are an empath? First, you pick up other people's emotions, both negative and positive. Just notice how you feel when you are with other people. Second, people call you overly sensitive or tell you to get a thicker skin. Third, you don't like crowds and feel depleted in crowded places. Number four, you can pick up other people's physical symptoms and feel them in your body. For example, I can sit with a person and suddenly I feel a sharp pain in my knee. But I know that there is nothing wrong with my knee. But the person I am sitting with has knee problems, and I feel it in my body. Five, you can pick up telepathic information from people. For example, you may suddenly feel that something happened to your friend, and shortly you get a message confirming what actually happened to your friend. Number six, you get vivid dreams that show true information about your life or the life of other people, and you can prove it physically. You feel the energy of plants, and you can feel the needs of plants. You know what they need to grow and thrive. Number eight, you are tuned to weather, and you feel weather and can predict it. Number nine, you can tune into animals and communicate with them. If you can relate to at least one or two signs, you are an empath, a person who absorbs energy of others. But empathy is a gift if you know how to use it. In my book, How to Heal Using Intuitive Healing, I describe intuitive healing techniques that helped me transform my sensitivity into health and empowerment. The techniques I use are very simple, but very powerful and transformative. You can use them too. And you can become a healthy and empowered empath.